The production of ready-to-assemble structures for wooden houses involves the handling of large, heavy components, small lot sizes, and high required standards of accuracy. SME Robotics is intended to make automated woodworking more cost-effective and productive for typical small and medium-sized companies. A woodworking robot must be easy to program for the non-expert user. Using CAD data from the engineering of the wooden structure, the robot is able to generate its own work plan. To cope with the uncertainties of the shop floor, a suitable robot must be able to sense its environment and use that information to calibrate and adjust itself automatically. Sensor-based object recognition enables the robot to monitor its workspace and to detect any unexpected objects. After the workspace has been cleared of obstacles, the robot can proceed with its work. For program generation, the worker specifies the tasks to be executed. The robot then selects the required tools and workpieces. A sequence planner in the robot command software calculates the paths to the appropriate tools, the paths for picking and placing the panels, and the paths for nailing or milling, all of this without any action by the operator. This robotic system already includes several capabilities, such as self-calibration, improvement of machining skills from learning and manual tuning, reuse of task specifications, and implementation of various tools. The robotic system is also capable of integrating new tasks and skills due to new workpieces or the implementation of new tools. Both the robot and the human worker use their knowledge and experience to cope with uncertainties in complex processes and to improve the flexibility of the system. Equipped with a multifunctional tool exchange system, the robot is able to pick the correct tools for a certain task in the workflow. This means that various tasks requiring different tools can be executed as part of the same process. This opens up a wide range of possibilities for the combination of gripping, sawing, milling, drilling, and nailing operations. The robot helps to solve problems by pinpointing the error and providing possible solutions. Error handling is important, not only for safeguarding the tools or further processing a task, but also for memorizing the solution in order to respond automatically if the error occurs again at a later point in time. After inspecting the workpiece and the tool part, the operator selects an appropriate stored solution or directly changes the process parameters. Integrated machine learning techniques add the operator's response to the system's knowledge base for later automatic reuse as a learned solution.
Ce que j'aime avec le robot, c'est sa forte interaction. Par exemple, ses messages d'erreur et d'avertissement pertinents, ses suggestions efficaces me permettent de créer de nouvelles tâches de manière plus facile, plus pertinente, plus efficace, plus précise, tout en me garantissant un produit final de qualité.
This highly flexible machining cell comprises a high-quality six-axis gantry robot, intelligent software, and an intuitive interface for human-robot interaction. The requirements of SMEs are met by the robot's flexibility for executing different tasks and its variety of available tools. The use of robots in the woodworking industry offers various advantages. A robot is highly accurate, it doesn't get tired, and it doesn't need a coffee break. Europe's leading robot manufacturers and research institutes have teamed up with the European Robotics Initiative for strengthening the competitiveness of SMEs in manufacturing to make the vision of cognitive robotics in manufacturing a reality.